Rex plays loud music at night and gets punished slash Rocky gets arrested.
What's up, folks? My name's Rex Lobowski. Tonight at midnight, I, along with the rest of Metal Dynamite, will be playing loud music at my house. Why? Because we'll be practicing for the upcoming talent show at Springfield High School. Now, let's wait until it's time. Alright everyone. You guys ready to do this?
As ready as we'll ever be, baby.
Yeah, dude. Let's do this.
Alright, Metal Dynamite. Let's rock and roll. Now, before we begin, the song we'll be playing along to is What I Meant to Say by Chris Daughtry. Roger, crank up the tunes.
Rightio, Rex!
What the? Where's that music coming from?
The same old shots you take. It's easier to kick me when I'm low.
You must have invited some people over to your house. What about you?
Oh, I think we're in trouble.
Dad, this, isn't what it looks like.
You think I'm stupid? No, I ain't. You clearly invited your girlfriend and mayhem goons to wake up nearly everyone in this entire neighborhood.
Dad, we weren't causing trouble. We were just rehearsing for the upcoming talent show at Springfield High School.
Really? Then tell me one reason why you think this is a good time to rehearse at night. HM. You got a good reason for that.
Dude, take a chill pill. We could have done it at any time. And we all agreed that midnight was a good time to do it.
You three jokers, get out of our house right now. I mean it. And Rex, since you wanted to play with guitars late at night, I think it's time I taught you a little discipline.
Dad, are you gonna ground me?
No. I'm gonna do something much worse. You see my baby.
Uh-oh. Guys, we gotta get out of here. Rex's dad's gonna punish him.
Time to knock some sense into your little brain, you big all-nighter dummy. Rocky, stop. Don't hit him with that guitar. Shut up, Croton Productions Incorporated. He's had this coming for a long time now.
Wait. Stop. Dad, don't do it. That really hurt, Dad. You psychotic wolf of a father.
Get over it, Rex. That's what you get for playing loud music at midnight. If you haven't done that, I wouldn't have had to punish you like this. Now stop complaining and get to bed.
Oh my goodness. What happened in here?
Rex got knocked out. His dad hit him on the head with a guitar. He's gone nuts.
What? Rocky, is this true?
Now, Roxine, I can explain myself. You see, I caught our son playing loud music in his room with his friends. And, he kinda fainted when I surprised him.
Stop lying, Mr. Lobowski. We all saw what you did.
Ha. Fine. You win. I did it. I hit Rex in the head with my electric guitar as a punishment for playing loud music at midnight. I was only trying to teach him a lesson.
Changing to Ashley voice in 3, 2, 1.
Rocky, William, Lobowski, how dare you knock our own son out by hitting him on the head with a guitar? I told you not to make this a big deal and you did it anyways. You know what? That's it. I've had just about enough of you. For brutally assaulting Rex, I'm gonna call the police and have you placed under arrest and file you for a divorce.
What? No. Roxine, don't divorce me. I'm your husband. I love you.
I'm sorry, Rocky, but I'm not gonna spend the rest of my life being married to a child abuser like you. You've gone too far with me and Rex this time. I'm calling the police now. Kylie and Bruce, help Rex up. And Roger, kick his father out of the house.
On it, Mrs. Lebowski.
Ouch. That hurts.
Rocky Lebowski, you're under arrest for child abuse. Get in the police car right now.
Oh, nuts. There goes my dignity. To be continued.